Elon Musk says his startup Neuralink has implanted a device in its first human. NBC News. Tech billionaire Elon Musk said Monday that his brain science startup company, Neuralink, had implanted a device in a human for the first time, a possible step toward a product that he said would allow people to control almost any external device, just by thinking. Below are your comments. Interesting. So now my phone knows where I am and the operator does as well. Let's say my computer or phone will be able to read my thoughts, aka commands. But just as Alexa listens to everything to be activated and hear her voice, that means my computer and phone will be listening to all my thoughts. I'm sure there's many ALS patients that would be willing to try it. My mother-in-law suffered from MSA and suffered, trapped in her own body, unable to move or speak, be mentally all there, for over 2 years before her death. I know she would have tried it too. Question is, can the adult websites handle the extra bandwidth? Seems like this device is a middleman between electrical charges in the brain and the body. I hope it helps the disabled. Please subscribe to my channel. And if you like it, please thumbs up.